finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy.
Okay.
They hadn't been looking for you.
Okay.
Stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Whatever, Thor.
Jarl Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. If they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
No duh, Thor.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Shut up!
Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Let's just jump off and run. No? Okay. We're all idiots.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries.
You used to be Swedish, even though you're from the sky.
Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Soldiers
inside the house now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Okay.
No, wait, we're not rebels.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
No.
No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me.
Archers!
You're the only one that's smart. But you died.
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Well, I would like to be a dark elf. What's a Breton? Yeah, I'm a dark elf. And then, dark elves are ugly in this game. They're decent in Elder Scrolls Online. Elves in general are ugly in this game. You know what? Wait. I think I can just change in Darko, so. presets. I just finished eating McDonald's at that. They all have red eyes, what the heck? I'm just gonna be a cat. Wait, or I could be a dark elf. Go here. No presets. And no, just no. I want scars. I want to look awesome. I want dirt. I want more dirt. I want complexion. I want more. No. Oh, like this. I want to have it be freaking blue. Now, face. No. Face. Nose type. I wanna nose length. What do you mean nose length? Jaw width. The height. Jaw forwards. Cheekbone height. Cheekbone width. Cheek color. I want to be red. So it can look like it's an anime. Black lines. Cheek color lower. Yeah, just like that. Nose color. Chin color. Why is that even a thing? Neck color. Forehead color. Eyes. No, eyes. I want to make it so they're not red. What? Yes. Eyeliner color. Yes. Eye depth. Eye width. Eye height. Greetings, YouTube, and welcome to the first episode of Skyrim. So yeah, I'm gonna name my character. I'm gonna name it, Shut the Freak Up. Actually, I'm gonna name it Hecka Ugly. I think we're done here.
Another refugee? Gods really have abandoned your people, Dark Elf. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned tomorrow, Wind.
Okay.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
Can I move? Hey, how come I don't have control of my character? Can I sprint?
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
I have to do something real quick. Come on, doesn't even work.
Started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius.
Give
them their last rites.
But it's a dragon.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Yeah, you're the only one that's sensible.
All morning.
Oh, hi, Thor. There's a lot of you here.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
I want to walk.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
To the black prisoner. Why you gotta be so racist? I'm gonna die, aren't I?
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Well, I see Toothless from How to Train Your Dragon. I don't know what you see. Oh, and by the way, how does one train your dragon? I know how to play Skyrim. Now I'm gonna make my way to the keep. Oh god, shift doesn't even work.
Jarl, what is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn out. Some of the blocks clear the way.
That thing, my friend, is Toothless. Idiot. That thing is Toothless. Ow. Oh, I want a cup. Give me a cup. He actually does something.
No,
I know. How to play Skyrim. Hello, Toothless. Friends. It's dead. I don't care about life.
Die! For the love of the gods, die!
Can you die? Please?
How does it move so damn
I want fast? Your stuff. What about you? No? No.
How in oblivion do we kill this thing?
Yeah, it keeps coming. It's tooth. You know what?
It won't die. It just keeps coming.
I'm just gonna jump in it.
What in the age of mind is this thing? How does it move so damn fast?
V-cut.
No, this ends now.
Well, let's see. We're on another planet. It's gonna kill you and your soul will respawn in Kentucky.
How does it move so damn fast? Die, Trident!
And then you're gonna just text your friends like this. Yeah, that's right. What you gonna do about it? We will die. If you can't tell already, but is this the actual beginning of the game?
How in oblivion do we kill this thing?
My hands are bound. I don't even know what that means. But I do know.
What does it take to kill this monster?
Oh, I wanna die in fire. No, let it
I used to be a nothing kills it. What does it take to kill this monster?
So now I know how to open up the script apparently. Duh! By making Godzilla noises.
Fool, damn you, fool!
Why would you... No, don't dang that dragon.
Yeah.
I can't even open these doors. You can't see me. You can't see me. Thor, you're still alive. my hands. I'm gonna hide behind you, Thor. Sorry. You were always a Swedish dude. Now, if you excuse me, then I will find this home. Yes! That feels good! Fire! This actually makes sense. At first it didn't, but now it actually kinda does. I have to get in the tower and jump off and get in there. Duh. Thor, you've been pooping the whole time? Okay, let's go. Oh. I think we can make this jump. Let's jump.
Just walk towards me. Come on.
We have to redo that. Let's redo that again. Ow. Ow. This is like a death pit. Oh, duh.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
I do want to stay alive, thank you.
Stay close to the wall!
Okay. Oh, you meant that wall? Oh.
Quickly, follow me! You and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Okay, stay with you.
Raylov, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hadvar. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine, I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
Why is me? You! Come on!
With me, prisoner! Let's go!
Now is the loading screen. Of course.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Okay. An iron sword? That's pretty good. Considering you start out with like nothing in the game. Hecka ugly.
You better get that armor on. Sword a few swings too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Wait, not yet. I have to apply my stuff. I have to put my this is better, I think. And now, hey, no, let's press R. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Better. Nothing for-
Better down here than out there. Come on, this way.
Okay.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole thing.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
If you want to die...
No. 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 I'm gonna use this strat that I learned from Minecraft. This app that probably won't work very much since you have a spell.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
I just did it.
Better down here than out there.
It's a little late. Dude. Oh, come on. You're under arrest. That's right. You're under arrest.
Show me what you've got.
That'll teach you to cross me. An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Find some potions. Well. Minor healing, salt pie, why is that a thing? Wooden bowl, bucket, rock wobbler egg, basket, bucket, harvest a rabbit, take another basket, take three green apples. Take a bucket. I already have too many buckets in my inventory, but I'm gonna add more. Just, I'm awesome. There's nothing in the large sack. You give blood.
Done then. This way.
Okay. But...
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these.
Hear that?
Come on.
Die!
Fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking.
Leave me to my work. A dragon. Please. Don't make...
I want these what?
Nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises.
Yeah, you saw. Over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no...
The Book of Dragonborn. Okay, I'll take that.
Authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
No. Hey, Zach.
Don't bother with that.
See if you can get it off the key
ages ago.
We need everything we can get.
Scream. Sure. Take all my things, please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
But I want to take all his stuff. Ooh, he's in his uncle.
There's no way out that way.
Better down here. Nothing for it but to keep moving.
What? Worry about yourself.
What? What's this? What's this?
Battle down here. A dragon. First in 1,000 years.
Oh, what 1,000 years, as in 1,000 years ago when there were scrolls online. I get it. Oh, come on. You suck. No. 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 Items. Potions. What did you have? I want to search you. I'm gonna move your body. Oh. I've learned something today. Take everything, leave nothing. Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can't thorn a lot. But I wanna take everything. What's this? I was search him. You know what, let's just take him with us. We'll name him JoJo.
Over here.
JoJo. But wait for JoJo. Yay. So I'm actually faster than you.
Nothing. Better not be careful. Damn it, they'll go back that way. I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of
yes.
us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Let's just let everybody else die. I don't care.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. He's just looking at me like... Duh, come on. But no.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, shizzles. Evidently, the lucky life on the street while my character probably dies, I actually am deeply creeped out by spiders.
You're pathetic. Ah! That'll teach you to cross me. What next, giant snakes?
Yes. I have a feeling that is next.
Feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Okay. Well, items, weapons. My sword does 8 damage. This does 17 damage. This is 10 damage. I have an iron battle. An iron battle axe and a longbow. Search it. Ugh, I can take it self. The sprinting controls are weird. It's supposed to be down when I try to sprint.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
We're out.
Wait.
Come at me, bro.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is River. My uncle's the blacksmith.
I hope
he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have
okay.
made it without your help today.
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and comment. I'll see you next time. Good.
Ooh.